Excuse me.
She's been like crying for hours.
Sorry, but this is a group for new mothers.
On that sign out there, it says parents. I'm a parent and I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Girl's got some stuff flying out of ass. She can either hit you with a streamer or she'll buckshot you. It's a quick whop. I need help.
I don't know how you gonna do this.
If you could have only one parent, I wish you could have had your mom. Because she would have been better at it. And mommy was the best.
Go to sleep, Maddy.
Maddy, go to sleep. Maddy, go to sleep.
Go to sleep, Maddy.
It's not working, though. She's not a clapper.
Matthew, darling, we think you should move back to Minnesota. You're all alone here.
She needs family.
Raising a child, it's a non-stop, all day, all night affair.
I look.
You look great.
Don't say it just to be saying it. You look like a king. King of the sling.
Wake up, Daddy! How does it look?
I think it's a new look. I think it's a new hairstyle that can catch on if given a chance.
Mr. Logelin, Madeline doesn't have a mother to model after.
I am well aware of what my daughter doesn't have.
You think you can do this, but you can't?
No, man, you're right. I can't do it. But you know what? I'm going to do it because I'm a father. God, Maddy. Thank God today I got there in time to hold her hand. When Liz, I didn't get to hold her hand. She was gone.
It's always just us. Other people have more people.
I just want to do what your mom would have wanted me to do.
You're trying to make everything perfect. But we don't have any control.
Wherever you are, I want to go there.
Wherever you are, I want to go there too.
Somebody's cutting onions or something close to us or something. I don't know. Yeah.
Hey, y'all gotta stop it.
Oh.
She would be so proud of you.
Hold on to me.
Stay close. Don't be scared.
Ah! Ah! Oh!
He okay, Maddy?
Yeah.